When creating scenery, the static graphs that you use makes the difference between something that looks realistic and something that's just okay. Using the static graphs shown in this video, you will be able to create scenery that looks much better than you ever expected. These images show modules made with static graphs that is hands down favorite within the European modeling community. There are many reasons that this static grass is the grass of choice. Not only does it have realistic texture, it is highly electrostatic and very easy to apply to get stand up straight and tall. This high quality grass is made in Europe by a company that not only makes excellent static grass, but also bushes, leaves, and meadow mats. And they do an extra great job by providing a very large selection of colors and sizes. This grass comes in what I call portion control packages. They are large enough to enable you to cover the good sized area, and being reasonably priced, the size and price combination allow you to get a good selection of grass without having to put all of your money into fewer, more expensive items. And with free shipping opportunities, it is much more attractive. In addition to getting some of this grass, do take the time to look at the tutorials that we have to show you how to make absolutely beautiful scenery. Thank you for watching. Have a good day, stay healthy, and have a good life.